Episode of Shea's Crazy Adventures. This is season 1, episode 42. 42. Very funny number.
All right, where was I again? Hold on. Okay, instantaneously, the time it starts raining for like the fourth time today on Minecraft, it's literally been raining for 5 hours out in the real world. Coincidence? I think not. What do you guys say we go get some food? You too, Harrison. Come on. Come on, Harrison. Where's your dad at? Come on, but. We're not going in that cave again. Not yet.
What if these other shadows are real people we used to play, but we're just in the AI version? What if there are people like that lived like 1,000 years or something? Take her a glass or something. What if these other shadows are real people we used to play, but we're just in the AI version? What if there are people like that lived like 1,000 years or something?
Wait! Wait!
What if these other shadows are real people?
Okay, hold on. Guys, look! There's still a cat up there! There's a cat! Aww! Look at the cat! She's still up there! I do need food. Hold on. Guys, I got a new plan. We need fish. We need to cook some fish. There's still hope. All the villagers are dead, but this cat is still alive. He's just sitting there on that one block. That cat is still alive. I think we could keep him. He'll just have to be tamed first. I'll just have to tame him first. I need fish. I need to cook some fish. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where's your little kid at? There he is. Sit. And you, Harrison. Come here. Here, Harrison. There you are, bud. You sit. Harrison, come back. Alright, so, what was I gonna do again? Oh yeah, that's right. So we still need to go through a cave, but we are sidetracking a little bit because of a very specific something that is on the mountain. Like, probably one of the last remnants of villager living to exist. I mean, that's like the only cat left, and it's living on the mountain, all alone. So I'm gonna feed this cat. So the plan here is to get the cat down from the mountain and tame it so we can keep it. But unfortunately, we do not have any fish. This probably has something to do. This probably has something to do with the fact that I eat whatever I kill. So this is gonna be for my own. This is for something else. Hey, look, it's Squidward. Meal. If I can actually tame that cat, who knows what crazy adventures could be ahead of us. I'll be right back. Come here, kitty kitty. Here, kitty kitty. Wait a second. There's a mine shaft down there. Please come down, little kitty.
Thank you.
how many babies now? Oh no, it's an outpost. Oh, Harrison, you made it all the way up here. Thanks. Okay, we got Bottle of Enchanting. What's that supposed to do? Not much. Goat horn. Actually not intimidated by me at all. Right? They're not even shooting at me. Look at them. They're just standing there. Sit. Sit. Where's, hold on. Did we lose a wolf? No. It doesn't say we lost a wolf. Oh, there. Oh. Here you go, bud. Oh, poor man. Come here. That's a good boy. You're okay. Alright, so we do have two pillage. We have a whole pillager place. We managed to. Alright. So you guys gotta be careful because this is a dangerous place. We only just narrowly managed to make it out. Oh, look, dark oak planks. We could use the wood. We could use that. Potatoes. Okay, that's like the only other interesting thing. I have a goat horn. Where's my dogs at? Oh, yeah. Where was the last place they could have been? The pillager outpost. That doesn't do anything. I thought I was making peace with them because that goat horn seems to be the only thing that seems to get them to go away. Nope, they're not very smart. Clearly. They're clearly not very smart. But I guess it's nice to have because I can finally use it for my own use. But the only problem is I can't get the dogs back now. Unless I were to go close by, they would... The bad omen lasted for not very long. I just need to find them again. Oh, there you guys are. Sit, 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 and you sit. Here, stay, 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 here we go. Alright. So the goat horn doesn't really do much of anything. Oh my gosh, let's get out of here. I'll go down there sometime soon. I have acquired a goat horn. Damn it! Okay, we got one of them back. Who died? Oh, it was just a... I'm just hoping it wasn't one of our younglings. Actually, it was one of them. We lost one of them. At least you're still alive. You stay there. Oh! The baby's still alive! So that means either the green dog, green... There's only one other dog that died. There's only one dog out of all of them that did die. It's not Harrison. It's the green-collared dog. Just for being a courageous little guy. I guess I can make you the new... You're the new dog now. Now, I gotta go take care of some business here. Harrison! You're still alive! Thank you. So yeah, it is. It was indeed. Come on, Harrison, get in there. Come on, Harrison, get in there. Alright. This is gonna be a job I'm gonna have to do alone. Thank you. I have acquired a goat horn. There we go. That's it. New helmet. A little longer. There we go. We're all good now. We got a new baby. Okay, finally. We do have a new baby. Ah! There she is. What should the newborn be? I know. No, not that one. No, not that one, Harrison. You're already that color. Yellow, that's your color. You're red, and you're green, so you're yellow now. Harrison, Ashley, and Edward. Edward Jr., moreover, because Edward Sr. died. So Edward Jr., and introducing Gerald. That's your new baby brother. Your name is Gerald. You got Edward Gerald, Harrison, and Ashley. And Harrison's just chilling by the crafting table. So, our mission to get that cat failed. Unfortunately failed. But now I have a new target. That stupid, vengeful drowned that killed me and killed one of my... And killed you know who. Alright, I'm gonna go take care of that. I'll be back. I have a vengeance, and I will not rest until it's been met. And it just so happened to be in that little tiny lake over there. There's also two caves over here I need to go explore. He's over here somewhere. I think he might actually already be dead. But we at least have a cave to explore later. It's not down here. At least I think it isn't. They'll correct me if I'm a dunce. Yeah, that's empty. There's a few caves I'm gonna explore, I guess. Yeah. Alright, thank you all for watching this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!